missing Maddox. We're glad to be here to play for everybody. Experience with him, and I feel like it's a barrier for you.
Let's play all the badass.
Yeah.
You're like, oh, it's so cool.
I might put my nipple on the glass in a little bit. We'll see what happens.
Thank you.
Before we played, it's a little different now. Feels cool over there? Is that what a trip to the bathroom does for you?
You scooch over.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'll make sure you shoot a shot.
Rob's afraid to come closer to me.
I work in
Massachusetts. I've been hit before. Since I have very aggressive seizure activity.
Oh, we're not to be equal part. Nice. Yeah, that's it. That's actually where I live.
So, I'm of the opinion that Rob just needs to toughen up a little bit. Come a little closer. This one's brand new, never played before. In front of the pool, I should say.
I live around the corner. So,
be gentle, be gentle.
Oh,
Thanks, guys.
Oh my god.
So we got some albums for sale.
Yeah.
We got some stickers and we got some koozies to keep your beers cold.
Yeah.
If you want them. Woo! We usually like cold beer.
Keep it cold.
When we play in England, they're gonna hate it. Otherwise, we got some koozies for sale. Sale is a loose word. We might just keep it. We have t-shirts, but drummers can only think of so many things at a time, so show up without them. But you can buy them online. Or you can give us money, because we met tonight for the first time and we'll send you a shirt on the honor. You get the Burt Macklin seal of approval. So if you know anything about Agent Burt Macklin, you'll know that you're getting your fucking t-shirt in the mouth.
Yeah.
This next song is slower and it's about feelings. So, you know, if you've had a tough day, you might want to hide in the back.
Oh,
on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Rocky. Oh my God. Take it off, Rob.
He's Larry.
Oh, you're right. Hey,
oh, he's Larry. Oh,
that's
all right, right?
Sean's got like a Steve Zissou thing going on. He needs some dolphins with sonar. Are they ill-tempered sea bass, Sean? Sean looks ill-tempered. Veterinary fun fact for you. Not only can you not give your dogs chocolate, but they can't have raisins.
Raisins?
Or onions either. Or grapes. Don't give your fucking dog grapes. Because it's just bad. It's just not good. Don't do that. Grapes, raisin, onions.
Do you know that?
Veterinary fun fact for you. We like to be entertaining and educational at the same time. Know where your food comes from, spay and neuter your pets. You know, be good about it. Kings of the Ice Age. It's kind of a Queens of the Stone Age tribute. Probably could have figured that out. But I don't like to be, you know, I don't want to exclude anybody. So that's what this one is. Try to play cool. That felt pretty good. Yeah. Kings of the Ice Age is what that's called. That's on our record. It's not a record. It's a compact disc. So kids of the 90s will know what that's about. So we have a compact disc for sale if you'd like it. Or, you know, we'll give it to you for free if you don't. Just like us. Just approve of what we do. We're going to try another new thing tonight. We're going to play a song that somebody else wrote. By a little band called Juni Eat World.
He bought all mine.
How we doing, Leftfield? How's everybody doing? This fucking awesome basement tonight.
Ask the question.
That first band leave, they were really good. Those guys were really good. The whole Neil Young thing was doing it for me. Stick around, there's a couple more bands coming up. Tip your bartender.
Thank you.
And here we go. Tune and I'm not. I'm a professional. That movie The Professional was written about
nobody cares.
A French guy.
Let's go.
Thank you. That's all we need is two quick ones, sir.
Yes.
I totally just repeated the same.
No, we didn't notice.
I got all the words right on that one.
Hey,
wait, wait. No.
Ask the questions.
You got two more.
Ask the questions.
I barely know the words. You weren't talking about Dave. You're talking about Dave. Dave knows all the words.
Yeah, Dave.
Hey. I don't know why I haven't been kicked out of the band yet, because Dave Newman knows everything.
Yes.
I'm on.
Oh, Sean.